Hi, Tyler Bennett again. Today I'm going to talk about my top three tips for budgeting. I've had many of conversations, and being in the lending industry, it's interesting because I get to see loan applications, but then I also get to see bank statements and credit card balances, and so I get line of sight to where a lot of individuals' money is going and where it leaks out, and so I've learned a lot over the years, and I've got three tips I want to share with you today. The first thing is if you want to be successful in managing your finances and what's coming in, what's going out, you have to track it. And not just pull up your bank statement, your credit card statements, and kind of see what's going on. You really need to track, what am I spending my money on, and what purchases are necessary, what are fixed, what are variable every month, and really understand where it's going, because you can't fix it, or you can't prioritize it, or you can't do any of that if you don't know where it's going. So first tip, know where it's going. Tip number two, especially if you're married on this, but if you want to fix your financials or improve them or improve your budget or where you're spending your money, you've got to have your partner on board with you. This can't be a lopsided, somebody's really budget conscious and the other person's not. You've got to align and be in sync on that, or it's just going to create probably more tension than exists right now in that area of your relationship. So get both people on board and take the amount of time and have the right conversations to get both people on board. And then lastly, have a reason. It's one thing to say, hey, I want to spend less or I want to save more, but create your why and really define that. Because in my experience, what I've seen is people just run out of energy. They'll track it, they'll be all gung-ho for 2, 3, 4, 5 months or whatever, then they just kind of settle back into the normal flow. But if you really have a good reason and you know what that looks like and you know your why, I think that'll really help you, because when you're accomplishing your goal, you can say, hey, we did it and this is what we're doing with that, or this is what that represents for us, or whatever the case is. So that kind of goes along with the whole partnership or accountability factor of have somebody that's helping you with it, have them help you hold you accountable, and then also really define that why. So hopefully that helps as you go out and hopefully bring in more money, spend less of it, and have more left over to do what you want to do.